I ain't finished yet. Get no bitch. And my hair. You a cowgirl. I ain't had my hair, so I'm like, wow, girl. Bow, bow. I missed.
Who?
What are you talking about?
How did you not die right there?
My birthday party? We're going to Gabriel's birthday party.
Alright, finish it. Get another bitch. Jace, just to let you know, I didn't shoot you down.
Shut my campfire down.
Yeah, that's it.
That's what was
going
to my other
campfire.
But I
fell. Okay. Oh my god.
Do you guys hear a fan in the background?
Yeah.
Do you want me to turn it off? Because it's my fan. Because it's hot as fuck in my room.
You guys hear a fan?
Yes, it's mine. God damn.
Katie.
Are you on 2K? Nate.
Yeah.
I thought you were on Madden.
No, 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 no.
I'm about to make upper release curry. Curry. Stephen Curry. Stephen Curry, upper release 2.
Damn, Jace, you're fucking low.
Is it talking?
No, he's quiet. You stink, puto!
Oh, man.
Bro, what if I made the best jumper ever? What would you guys do?
My jumper is like a goal, bro.
Stephen Curry, Rudy Gay.
I want to try just Rudy Gay's jump shot.
The blending shouldn't be 50-50.
I'm definitely not
50-50. Oh my god. Tell me why.
50-50 is the most, like, the worst thing that you can possibly do.
Yeah.
What if you guys said Curry jumper goes 70-30? 70 Rudy Gay, or 70 Steph Curry, 30 Rudy Gay.
Okay, hold on, I'm just...
You know, my core is, like, different latency than parking, right?
Yeah, it's way easier to shoot on my core.
I'm just looking at the jumper.
Damn, I just got shit on.
I get hit.
Oh god,
Jesus, man.
You guys are like,
take
a shot.
God.
Oh my god, I think Krishna got
go. Wee. Sucks like I didn't change it.
Too long, okay. My brother who's really long, okay.
I keep getting stinkers.
Curry. Oh! Bro, what the Curry jumper out to green first try, bro?
That's my core, bro.
I don't care, but that was like the perfect timing part.
Jace, I was just about to shoot you down, but I forgot there was no shooting down. I know.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro? It's beautiful.
Bro, how are you hitting those shots, bro?
How do I be a demon guy when it comes to dribbles?
You can't compare yourself to Devin. Devin's a way different build than you.
That's true.
Maybe it's like a demon for you to compare yourself.
Oh!
Well, but like that.
Could I do it like me? And I ride that peak.
I broke someone already in the park. It's funny.
Oh, I know. I'm just saying.
Bro, what the freak? Enemy, I dare you. Cause I'm about to die, bum.
I'm gonna use this jump park and if it's trash.
Why is it so cold over here? What the fuck?
I'm just experimenting.
Well, in that case, good luck.
Shut up. I'm trying to listen to something.
What an asshole.
Yeah, that's something that got me.
goal, such a goal.
Oh! Jace, puto. To talk about this.
Oh.
Yeah, we can.
Oh my god, I bring my first shot.
How did I not take that, bro? Chat, you saw that. How did I not pull that off?
You don't have a chat.
Yes, I do, bro. I'm streaming right now. And there's five people in.
Can you hear this kid?
Now, now, three. Whoa.
Fortnite's only good in some cases, man.
You're not opening that chest. Never mind, yes you are. Come here, boy. Nope. Not come here, boy. Bitch, belt, thank you. Don't do it.
You gonna make my break my
fucking wall. Oh, I was about to say I'm dead. I don't have no more bouncers.
Get it. I don't give a fuck about it. I'm about to come in with the fucking dad. Oh yeah, my bad. Kaden, bro, I had no idea my cousin was a legend in 2K, bro. He made a point guard. Yeah. Three level score, bro. It's so good. No matter where you shoot, bro, going in.
Yeah, but he actually knows how to use it.
Phoenix?
Oh my god, it's none of your business. Why do you even know my cousins?
Cause he goes to my school and he came over to my house.
I don't care.
That nigga's mean as fuck.
Dang.
Can I ask you a question?
No.
I'm gonna ask you anyways. Why are you such a bitch? Like, just because, no, seriously, because just because the fucking Caden's in the fucking party, you're being a bitch to me. And I'm just asking you some questions. You be like, oh, it's not, oh, Gabe, it's none of your business. Like, you don't have to go, like, you don't have to fucking say, you don't have to go like that. Like, Gabriel, god damn, bro. Like, I'm just trying,
you're not wanted.
Okay, I don't care, but, okay, fine. But, like, you need to stop being a bitch to people. Like, I'm sorry to tell you, but you've been a bitch to me, and I didn't even do anything to you. Just because I know your cousin, because he goes to my school, and because one day I played Fortnite with him. Like, you don't have to be such a bitch about it. God damn.
Are you done?
Yes, I'm done. Damn.
You sure?
Are you sure?
I just want to make sure. Guess what? I really don't care.
But if I was the teacher,
I'd give them an A. That's a nice paragraph. If they tell me that I don't want a shot, I'ma go. I'm going out with you. This is over.
God, you won't say that to my face, but you'll say it over.
To be honest, I might actually say, if you be a bitch, when the next time we go to vets, then maybe I will say it. What the fuck?
Okay, what are you?
Because I'm not even doing anything to you. To be honest, I don't even know what I did to you.
You're invading my life.
What is that supposed to mean? Your cousin. Zeke wanted to come play basketball, so I said, hey, first he said he was outside because I was gonna tell him to get online, and then he was like, oh, I'm outside with my cousin, and he's like, oh, later I might come over where you are with my cousin. I said, okay, if you guys want to come over and play basketball, you guys are free to, and then he's like, okay, we're on the way, and then that's when I saw your cousin. And if you don't believe me, ask Zeke. But he's probably sleeping. But go ahead and ask him.
I hope you know I turned out my mic for that whole thing. Because I didn't want to listen.
Cool.
Got him!
Say Caden one more fucking time.
Shut up.
To be honest, if you say Caden two times and he doesn't answer, that means he's AFK. You don't have to keep saying Caden. It's just a reference.
Says the one that says when he's AFK. You idiot, bro.
Okay, that's different. You s- I finish it. Get another bitch. Any problem? I finish it. Get another bitch. Power finish it. Here, I'm a proud core. What the freak? Could you do that? No, you can't. Oh!
Yeah. Hey, what?
Kay.
What?
You going to events tomorrow?
Are you?
I might.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't. Chicago, they said they let my ass in.
Oh!
Yo! Gabriel, you go to events. I want to be one.
Tired of your bull.
Oh my god.
What do you mean 1v1?
In basketball.
Yeah, I did.
You got so scared, probably.
No, I didn't. I was just like, I'm not fighting over some dumb shit. But yes, I will for sure 1v1 you in basketball.
You should probably ask Isaiah to come home.
I could. He's in North Carolina. He's in South Carolina.
Oh.
That's what he told me.
Oh.
But I'll still ask him, cause I don't know when he comes back.
Money on my mind.
Bro, where the freak is Jason? He probably wants to go take a shower.
Probably. Kaden, bro, tell me why I'm such a goat. Okay, by the way, I was greeting up with that jumper, bro. I swear to God, I'm not even playing with you, bro.
You're below average.
Ooh, wow, okay.
Me and Devin are average people players. Not better than me, man.
I never said I was. Devin's like...
Well, Devin's not even good compared to the other two good players.
I'm confused because I was just saying I'm turning up with a jumper and you want to bring up I'm just an average 2K player. Okay, I'm kind of confused.
You just said you're the GOAT.
Okay, okay, I'm a GOAT for being below average. How about that? Does that help?
Yeah. You're fucking well, then you're saying. Dang, I'm gonna run wrong, I don't wanna die. These niggas bare sweet just like a pie.
No, bro, I'll get on Fortnite, cause I'm running low, bro.
I'm in the water.
Gabriel, you gotta go to beds tomorrow.
I will.
So I can 1v1 you wanna beat you.
Okay. What time? 6:36? That depends when you go home.
Such a freaking goal!
Fair bad, sweet just like a pie.
Does your- never mind.
It will tell you why. Pop star, they will tell you. He probably said pop until the nigga play with me and he get bopped.
He get bopped.
Oh my god. I'm ready to beat the nigga up and I'm on the rock.
On the rock. He a cop. He a cop.
Oh.
Slender. Hey, man, I had that. I'm a cop.
I'm a cop.
Hey,
and it's how many years she's sending nudes.
Sending nudes.
Jace.
Set up your right back, you're jerking off.
Are you sure? He's probably in the shower.
Yeah, he jerks off in the shower. I'm a fucking baby, I'm not a hoe.
Who does that?
On the rock.
Please stop.
You talking to me?
Yes. Blame me, you will get popped.
Shut up, pussy, nigga. Other spring green, 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 green. What? What?
Don't call me that.
I'm not talking to you. Not talking to y'all. I'm not talking to y'all, bro. My God. I'm not. Just because of singing, I don't care. I'm talking to a freaking TikTok, bro. My God.
So you just call people on your TikTok bitch ass and you.
Yeah. Because they make some stupid ass content. Like mine.
I was about to say, your content's not fucking good.
Kaden, I'm a go.
Baby, I'm giving the throat. Hey, fucking on her fucking hoe. Hey, I'm fucking on that hoe. You're giving me top. Chains. I'm gonna bust on the chain. I'm gonna bust on my wrist. On it, the bitch.
I'm gonna bust on my wrist. Gonna throw down the feet. Call the whole link.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know, Kaden. How about you, the MI freaks out so long? Because I don't touch yours, okay?
What?
Mine is everything.
Maybe.
No, I'm just.
Alright, more freestyle. Go.
But no person in history can ever just do that.
Go! Bro, you know NLE Choppa can actually dance, bro? Never knew that.
I'm so confused. Why was that one braid defying gravity? Like, what the fuck?
Bro, what did you just even say, man?
Like, she from Atlanta, Georgia. Bad old she kissed me. Over down.
Shot in the head, buddy.
pussy ass nub. Bro, oh my god, bro, I hate- Oh!
Oh my god, get real, shut up, you get no holes. Oh my god.
I never said I did get holes. I just said my slime got stuck to my pants. Now there's slime all over my pants. Oh!
You play with slime?
Yeah.
Play with slime.
That nigga said, you play with slime.
What's the problem? Slime is fun. I got it from Dollar General when we were at Dollar General.
Your hands probably smell.
Why you say that?
The slime stinks like shit.
To be honest, you really don't know that, but okay.
You ruined my mood! So much!
Good.
Damn.
How is that not hitting him?
Tommy, your ex, she took a sip. Bitch, I'm on my body.
The baby is overrated. Psychical.
About to say, nigga, you're a retard. Who's death calling me? I don't know, move to the sky, no more.
Okay, now have you ever seen me
fight? I remember when we were in the pool, and like, I don't know, someone had Nate under the water and he couldn't breathe and he freaked out and he started swinging. And me and Nate.
Who was that, Nate?
I thought it was Matthew. Yeah. And he got so mad, bro. And Kaden was like, damn. And we were in the pool. I remember Matthew, bro. He's still so. I wonder what he's doing now. You still talk to him?
The last thing
I remember was he was sleeping in a hotel because if it's someone like took his house or something like that. Nate, I'm only gonna kill you with the hunting rifle. You're just gonna camp all the way up there. To be honest, I should shoot you down. Oh, I thought I hit that. Whoa, I knew I was not gonna win that.
Mercy on my soul.
Nigga, the cops outside. Look out of the house.
No, bro. You're starting to ruin that song, bro. Don't ruin that song, bro.
Why
did
I ruin
the
only
song I know.
Nigga, the cops outside. Watch out of the house. Lock up the house.
Oh my god, bro.
Baby. I know. My oldest is she was in the head.
I'm sucking that bad. Have mercy on me.
Oh.
Bro, call the goodness for
But why did I? Never mind. I'm gonna do the same challenge. Let's see if I can kill you with the blue one this time.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, la 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 la. Shot, come on, bro. Bro, what the freak? I'm at 5 HP, bro. Five HP clutch. I knew that was gonna happen. I was about to say, ay, que puta. Ow.
Accomplishment.
You suck. Oh my god.
How did Jake's never mind?
Why do you do that? That pisses me off more than anything.
Dude, that pisses off my dad too. I was gonna say, why does Jake have 6 kills but has 14 wins? Because I died, because I was gonna say I died a lot from fall damage.
Okay, bro, that annoys me off too.
Yeah. Yeah, me too, bro. Like, no cap. I'm joking. Baby.
Bro, I'm listening to my hype song, bro. My football hype song.
What the? Lift it from the top. I know. Leave it right there.
Oh. Like a card again. No, with a fence.
Oh my god.
You're so bad.
Nick of the cops outside. Lock up the house.
Who says the second part?
Nick of the cops outside. First things first, let me get that introduction.
Hey, Oh, you're so bad, bro. Get out of the game, bro.
I'm not even playing, bro. God damn.
God, like go somewhere else with that jump.
I'm not even trying.
You want to that?
I'm not, bro. Oh, Jace is back. Okay, buddy.
What'd you say, Kane? It's not necessary, no.
That's kind of true. That's kind of true.
Bro, I swear to you. But my cousin says I'm more like outgoing, and he's just...
Kane. I mean, I'll go fuck a bitch.
Bro, look at you missing your shots, kid!
You're the one that's missing, and I'm standing still. You hit three blank hit markers in a row!
No way, bro.
Bro, why is it, bro?
You're not getting the kill, frickin' loser.
Nah, I'm not fine, man. I don't know, I'm kinda sorry.
Jay, who are you talking to, Lexi?
Lexi's coming to the party, bro, that's a no-no, man.
Nate,
can I ask you a question?
What?
Do you like Cheyenne?
No.
Okay. Cause I don't believe it, but Mia texted me something. It said Nate, and then it was like you said, "Hey, beautiful," and then Cheyenne's like, "Hey, what are you doing?" And then you're like, "Nothing. How about you?"
You said nothing. Nothing. How about you? And then you said you felt beautiful after it.
I'll send you the screenshot after this. I can go on Mia's shit and then I can take a screenshot of the messages and then I can send it to.
I sent
Kaden the same thing too. Yeah, that was the day that she spent the night with her friends. Cheyenne and this other girl. Forgot her name. Oh! Toby, why did you get a
phone away? Aw, you're a bitch, Jace.
Well, she's supposed to have her legs on fucking Instagram while we're sticking up the motherfucker with her ass wide out.
How is...
an ass.
And we don't talk about who's going to be.
I was like, he's talking to Isaac.
Hello.
It's someone that we play with threes and 2K. Never mind. I think that's is that Devin? Never mind.
I
don't want to fucking weirdo.
What?
TJ's a weirdo.
Dude, what the hell is up with my team? My team is at 20, but my game is fucking
right.
Chill out.
I just want to take you out.
Hey kid.
I got a picture with Oprah. I just never posted. Oh shit. I'll take Cray a nigga go away. Always sound like clowns around here look like circus
show. No, I'm dead. Oh,
yeah, we're getting out after this. I'm bored. Bro, I'm lagging, bro. And my ping's at like 40, bro. I'm sorry. That's because of storm.
I just wanna take you out, you look as good as ever.
Ugh, Nate fucking left. Bro, no cap, I'm probably gonna get off.
What a bitch.
Nigga, stop calling me a bitch.
Bitch.
Don't get me pissed off, bitch.
What are you gonna do, guy? Push it, boy. Nah, shit. No shit. You're not gonna do shit.
I never said I was.
Okay, so stop calling people a bitch if you're not gonna back that shit up.
You're the one that's calling me a bitch, you fucking.
Can you back shit up?
Yeah.
Back shit up. How are you gonna back shit up?
By backing up with my feet. Damn, you actually slept any bitch with my mans. About to play with these bands. What time is it? You can come to LA. Cut that bitch in my hand. And my fucking gold team. Kaden, why, I mean, Jace, why'd you leave? Jace.
Diamond.
Okay. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me? I'ma show you how. Hey, go right foot up, right foot slide, left foot up. Kaden, bro, I don't wanna hear that shit, bro. God damn. Bro. Shut up, bro. Okay.
Say bye bye.
No, I'm joking.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, don't give me attitude. I mean, what?
You fat ass
up, that's. That's you, dumbass.
Me? That's me.
No, that's
me. Oh, I see that shit. No. Yeah, that's Nate. Nate, turn that shit down now! Oh my god. Just... I'll tell you when it stops. Jace, why'd you go in a solos game?
Yeah.
He stops. He stopped if you want to unmute him. Oh, he muted me! Yeah, he muted me. Cause I can still hear it, but barely. Yeah, that bitch, bro, is my mic lagging?
Hey, bro, what did you just say? No, you will not say that to my face. I swear to God, if you go to Vets, I swear to you, bro. I need a wheelchair, bro. I swear to you, bro. Oh my God, bro.
I'm gonna go to...
realize how much anger, bro, I've been holding in.
I'm gonna go to,
show fat cheese, bro.
I'm gonna go to Vets. Because you want to 1v1 me.
Probably break you.
There's always a fucking problem in our party with you two.
Because he's just an autistic, fat little kid that loves eating chicken nuggets all day with no life playing Fortnite.
I'm not autistic.
God damn.
Oh, you should have been like it.
I really don't.
Murder, my nigga.
I'm kinda disrespectful, autistic dude. I'm not.
I don't care, bro. He just got slaughtered, bro. He needs to go somewhere else and play with Gobby, bro. Dang.
Nah, I'm good.
I don't care.
He's being an asshole. He's being an asshole because he doesn't have a fucking life, and all he does is run his fucking trap at me.
I ain't got no life.
Obviously not, because you keep talking shit to me! I'm being a bitch, god damn!
Hey bro, if you're fucking your mouth in the real life, bro, I don't wanna hear shit.
What'd you say?
I'm not doing shit. I'm gonna laugh my ass.
Bro, I don't care, bro, then he's gonna pull like a freaking Dorian and act like he's gonna kill me.
Wait, Dorian did that?
Yeah, basically.
Alright, bro, you're not.
Such a no life.
You look as good as Opus Sucker account.
No.
I just wanna suck you out. I just wanna suck your penis.
Dang, this is a season freaking stinkly.
Yeah, I mean, like you said, gay, but what the fuck did you just say?
What? I didn't mute my mic, I'm just listening to you guys.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. What'd you just say?
I said, don't mock me, nigga, you got a problem?
No, I just couldn't hear you, because you talked too loud. Nah, I'm good, good, I'm good, good.
Dang, that's what you did, a lesbian.
I didn't know she was lesbian, you...
I never said something about your girlfriend.
I don't care about your girlfriend. That's you. What is that supposed to mean? Whatever. I finish it. Get it up, bitch.
No, Gabriel, shut up.
Wow.
Dang, bro. Ruins every song now, bro. Dang.
Laugh my ass off. I finished shaking up.
You know, bro. Shut up, bro. God damn. I'm talking to you.
Yeah, I know. I just hit my elbow on my fan. And it scared me.
Middle basketball.
Of rubber bands.
dare tell you the tone.
I can talk whenever I want. Well, I'm talking right now, so yeah. I ain't finishing in a bit. Did you just say nay if you're did you just say nay if your ass get beats?
No, I'm
oh, I thought you said nay. I was about to say I'm not gonna do anything. I'm tired. I never said I was gonna go to sleep, I just said I'm tired. Can you please turn that down?
Shut up, Gabriel.
See, if that was Caden who asked that, he would have turned it down. But when I say it, he has to bring extra stuff, like shut up and stuff. I never said me and him weren't cool.
Dude, how is that gonna go viral?
I know. But for. Never mind. I can't put dunks on hoes, cause that type of shit don't faze a player. Oh, that sharp as shit. Oh my god, bro, what the freak? Oh, thank you. I never said I ain't finished getting no bitch. Ah! Could you ever think about what I told you?
Don't even.
Such an idiot, bro. If I'm an idiot, then that means everyone else. Never mind.
That means everybody else what? How does you being an idiot affect us?
True. Because we're all the same.
How are we all the same?
I never felt so. I had all C's, so. How did I almost fail? And why'd she tell you that? I can't hear you.
Wait, what did you say, Zayce?
See?
You can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Now he can because of the music.
When did?
First. Okay, buddy. First of all, who told you that? Hold on. To who? To you? Shut up. To who?
Your mom told us that.
Why'd she tell you that?
We weren't even talking before we were arguing.
That type of shit don't faze the player. This type of shit is what make it me. Got it. Caden!
Please fall asleep, maybe.
You sound just like my dad.
On my bad side, but I'm probably not like your bitch ass, bro.
Did you just say I have a thick ass mouth?
Who said that?
I'm legally deaf.
And Chase, you shut up too!
I'm not even on an app, I'm in a game.
I didn't even do anything. I'm just chilling out.
I'm not, bro.
I'm literally in the lobby listening to you guys. That's it, bro. I don't even have my phone. My phone's charging. I'm not even on my phone. Bitch ass nigga.
Who you call? Bro, alright.
Chill out, bro. I just like to say that shit. Because my dad always says that. Because my dad always says that, and it's funny.
Well, your dad's retarded.
Yeah, okay, buddy. Chill out.
Must run in the family.
What'd you say?
What an asshole.
You need to stop talking about people's family. I don't talk about your mama or your daddy, so chill the fuck out.
He said daddy.
Cause he's gay, bro.
I'm not gay.
You know you are.
I'm not gay.
No, I'm not even gonna say it.
Say it. So, say it. So I already know. I didn't rape him, bro. I didn't rape him, bro. And even if I did, which I didn't, who even told you? Like, I didn't even do that. Who told you?
Everybody?
It was Michaela?
Who? No, it was everybody.
Who's everybody?
What do you think for being an idiot, bro?
Say it.
People.
Who's people?
Oh my god.
Tell me, because I don't believe you guys. Tell me. Speak up. Exactly. What'd you say?
Say with your chest.
Who told you?
Shut the fuck up.
Bro, just tell me, who told you?
You're up your fucking lips. Shut up.
You're basically saying me, dumbass.
No.
Say one more slick shit in this fucking party. I swear to God, Gabriel, you're getting fucking kicked. You can't talk to us like that, bitch. We're the reason you're in here. Yeah. Nobody wants you in here.
Literally, nobody.
So then, never mind.
We forgave you. We never said we were friends with you. We'll beat your ass.
Oh my god!
Piss me off, bro.
Cause that type of shit don't.
Shut up!
Nate, you can't do that, bro.
I don't care, bro. Don't annoy me.
Well, if it annoys you, leave the party.
This kid really needs to learn, bro.
Come back.
Poor God. If you weren't such a baby.
I'm not a baby, I'm older than you.
Older than me. Okay. Kaden, this kid really wants to say that he's older than me.
Well, you're calling me a baby, but I'm older than you. So that makes you a baby too.
But you act like a bitch.
Well, that's not my problem. Or that's not my fault.
Yes, it is. What are you talking about?
You act like a bitch. Yes, it is.
What if I? What if I told you that I lied?
Such an idiot, dude.
Stop calling me an idiot.
Yeah, say something.
I just said stop calling me an idiot.
No, you're about to say something.
No, I said it two times, but
you can't. You heard it.
I didn't say anything, but go ahead. No. Go ahead, I don't care. I didn't even say anything, bro.
I'm giving you one more chance, bro. You say one more slick shit, you're getting kicked.
I didn't say anything, though. What did I say?
You're being annoying as shit, bro. Oh, my God. Like, normally I low-key want to stick up for you, but right now I don't. You're acting like a bitch.
Oh. Hey, bro. Some people, man.
Alright, nigga, who's playing Fortnite with me?
Me.
Me. No, get out of here with that. Me.
Me.
Wait, who is that?
Me.
Oh. I thought it was Gabriel.
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, I told you that it was the last time.
You guys think I'm gonna go?
Jace.
What?
Oh, I thought you muted me for a second.
We're playing squads.
Cause that type of shit don't.
There you go, I'll get
warmed up. Okay, fine. I got my tryhard skin on.
Is that from? Is that season 8? 200?
Did I ask?
No, I didn't. I asked.
Did I ask?
No, you didn't, but hey, bro, I asked.
Fine, I'll stop being YouTube. That's what I just said.
Jeez,
man, I hate that game so bad. You know, I'm muting everybody. I don't care, bro. I'm muting everybody. That's what I thought. Go on, such a freaking get up, man.
What are we doing?
I don't know,
I'm gonna say something, but I already know what Nate's gonna say. Anytime we play like box fights, we always argue like any of us. Cause we third party and something, so we should just do like a 2v2 box wars. And Nate was probably gonna say, "Who asked? What is this exactly?"
No, bro, chill out, bro. It's pissing me off. Man.
No, that type of shit don't faze.
Everyone in?
Oh my God.
Bro, leave me alone, man.
Why is everybody near me? Okay, there's Gabriel.
God damn it, Gabriel, you're such a bitch.
Same.
We play this game like a little fucking kid.
Woo! Fortnite!
Yeah, get off the game, freaking idiot.
They were lucky to shit on your ass.
Cool. Cool.
Go
shit, don't face the player.
Bro, can we leave you not rushing these?
Go ahead and say it. Go ahead. I don't care. Go ahead. I don't care at this point. No, I don't care. I don't care anymore. Just say it. No, I don't care anymore. Okay, so then don't say it. God damn.
That's what I just said.
Yeah, I know, it's just fucking say it. I don't care, bro. To be honest, I don't give three fucking fucks. Go ahead and say it, cause you're already.
You don't get three clocks?
Oh, I said fuck. Did you just say?
Did you just say three clocks?
Oh, she about that. He's not on the phone.
I told her it is the last time. She will be all on my.
Get out of the game, kid.
That was a 5 HP.
Who cares what HP you were at?
I never said you did.
We were at 10 HP.
5. What's the difference? 5 more HP?
Still.
Yes. Because what's the shotgun versus 7?
Yeah,
something
hit him to fucking 9. You're kidding me, dude?
Yeah, he's on me. You took my kill.
You literally sit on the game till 8 AM, bro. What are you talking
about? I didn't mean to stay on that late last night. I got off the best I wanted to do my monitor at all.
Oh my god, bro, chill out!
What did you do last time, bud?
My god, bro, y'all are fucking. Alright, babe. When I fucking double team y'all, don't get pissed and don't fucking go ahead. Just don't.
What?
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 What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
Bro, where's Jimmy?
I'm in a bad spot right now.
I really tried to flake you though.
Jace, I don't know if you realize, but you're gonna have to get out the position, so that's what he was kind of doing.
Fucking
die, Jace. How's it feel, Stitcher? I bet your ass fits on that fucking seat, huh?
No, I don't.
Bro, you leave me alone.
I can't believe he's still posting about that, dude.
Woo!
Alright.
Me and Jason are the two best players in here, I don't care.
Alright.
You're all
white, Jason. Who the fuck is that, Nate?
It's TJ.
Okay, still. I don't know why you invited him, I'm about to fucking go play squads in a little bit. Alright. Wait, do you have a mic?
We're about to play squads, Nate.
Oh, well, okay. This is about to play squads. So... Let's play a little bit more creative.
Damn, bro! How are you not dead? Thank you!
That brings it to
8 dollars.
Yeah, that's what you get because you double teamed me when I was fighting! He's gonna say white boy, obviously. Damn.
Oh, I'm trying to do something, Kane.
Kaden killed me. Damn.
Oh my god. The mask ended up like on your name. Don't kill me.
Freaking idiot.
Oh my god.
Oh, you fucking messed it up.
trying to invite someone, you toxic idiot.
Nate, bro, chill out.
God.
Hey Gabriel, is that your Fortnite character
in real life?
Shut up, bro, you're always trying to bring stuff up!
What?
Gabriel, broke my fake.
What the fuck is that?
It's like, you're really getting on my nerves.
No, bro, because all the drinks are going to join. I'm not doing it. How about you just invite him?
I did. Just make it public.
No.
All right, bro, random get joins. I don't care what time it was, so it's not my problem. It is public.
Bro, bro, what?
Shut up.
I'm going to fight Jace real quick.
Oh shit! I'm not going to vets right now. Nigga, you got me fucked up.
Whoa, shut up. You tried that hard, bro. Like, stop talking.
God dang, you sound like Jose trying to be hard, bro.
So annoying.
That rhymes.
I don't care.
Such a
asshole.
Yeah, he's an asshole, bro. You just got shit on, Mike.
Oh my God.
That's kind of what you get, Jace. I'm going to cap.
I did it to you because I started shooting at you first.
No, you started shooting me second. Bro, why you gotta be such an asshole, bro?
Shut up, Gabriel.
Like, bitch.
Dang, bro.
I didn't even say nothing, bro. Like, dead ass. Oh, I'm lagging.
Thank you, TJ, finally.
Can you guys go on game chat?
I don't want to go on game chat.
No.
You're a star, Angel.
Who is this?
Me and Jose was
hit a shot, Fortnite? Jeez, bro. This nigga face on my fucking walls.
No!
For real, kid, and always on like game.
Tell Kaden to unmute me.
That shit tastes good. You want some extra mayo?
Dude.
Mayo!
Go on, game chat.
Don't be scared of TJ, bitch.
I'm not.
Are we going game chat or?
See, I can't hear him. Yeah, me too.
So, you guys are so dumb, bro.
Bro, why is everything so loud, bro? My God, bro! I can't even hear none of y'all. Literally hit none of my shots, and then fucking what is fucking my God, bro, I can't do this shit. I'm going in party shit. This shit's too fucking loud. God damn. We're made up, yeah. Really don't give a fuck, yeah.
You can get her
door,
bro. Oh, now. I think TJ said he had to go.
That nigga literally just fucking joined, the fuck?
Bro, shut up. Gabriel, go kill
yourself. Yeah, Gabriel, go kill yourself. Yeah, okay, for sure.
Wait, just stare behind you and then jump and then pickaxe my shit.
You said I do when you come back.
Whoa!
Shit on.
Shut up, bitch, you got his
TJ's like, oh, tell Gabriel that he's gonna get an ass whooping when I come back. Watch this shit.
Gabriel, listen.
Yes, I already know. I already know what he said.
Woo! What did he say?
He said, tell Gabriel to get ready for an ass whooping. Something like that.
Yeah.
Tell him that he's not gonna give me an ass whooping because I'm better than him at Fortnite. Oh my god, there's something.
Yo, DJ.
Bro, they're actually gonna double team on me, bro. God, bro, these kids suck. I don't even care.
I didn't say we were in a double team.
Come on, edit me. I dare you. Do it. Yeah, that's what I thought. You're not gonna be able to third. Never mind. My god, bro, he's like standing right in the corner of my shit. Hey, Jace.
What?
Kaden.
Right.
Hey, they're double teaming. They're double teaming, so get ready to get shit on. Y'all.
Gabriel, get double team.
Shut up. God. Tell TJ that he sucks at Fortnite.
Dude,
I'm gonna kick him, bro, to be honest. I mean, never mind. I shouldn't even be saying that.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna kick y'all if you don't hurry up and play squads. He's a creative bit.
I won't.
Me and TJ are buddies. Cool, no nest.
Bro, imagine me running Gabriel in a football truck again. I'd die so hard, bro.
I'd be the one jerking him, bro.
I'd be laughing on the way to him.
I don't even know why I am with this shit, bro.
So dumb.
I don't even know why we hang out with this shit.
You guys really made me leave TJ like that.
No one told you, yeah, for real, no one told you to leave. You can go play with him, like, literally, no one cares if you go play with him, and you left him.
You lucky dick ride him.
For real, or, well, I can't say that.
How do I do that with TJ? I haven't talked to him in like weeks.
Every time he gets in the party, it's just about TJ.
Okay, bro, I told her this is the last time. I don't know how to do that with TJ, like, for real. I don't even do that with anybody, really.
It's kind of weird for me and the videos as well.
You and who?
You're scared of TJ, bro. Who is scared of TJ? So what even if he did? He's not doing shit to you. Y'all take TJ so serious. What is TJ gonna do, bro?
I'll take TJ serious.
Y'all take that boy so fucking serious, bro. Y'all treat that man like a god.
Who said I treat him like a god?
Every time, bro. Every time TJ's over, it's about what TJ wants. Y'all go take TJ's lead. I don't know, I'm not a fucking follower, dude. I don't fuck with that shit like that. I can fuck with TJ however you want.
See, bro, it's not like I like him better than y'all. I'm just saying he's a friend. Like, you guys are taking him personal or something.
You good, kid? Fuck is these niggas at? Damn, bitch, I didn't hit that nigga. Fucking hit, please. God damn, I'm lagging. Where's this nigga at? Bitch, what the fuck do you want? Pussy ass nigga, I just killed him, bro. Well, looks like I gotta go get. What the freak?
Oh my god, Gabriel, I'm about to leave gaming.
Okay, go! I'm fucking dealing with someone! God damn!
Oh my god! She's so lucky! She's so lucky!
Bro!
You're lucky as fuck.
Bro, when I get up, reviving Jace.
Hey,
I have to look at that. Oh my god.
about.
So lucky, dog.
My god, bro, my game's acting up.
This just wants to play archery, bro. When's the last time you played archery in an IMAX game, nigga?
I never played archery.
No, there's fucking people. Fuck, this nigga actually got me this fucking trifling dirty bitch.
Bro,
I have no mask, bro, and I'm lagging, bro. My god, bro, who cares about your reboot right now, bro? We're in a fight. Damn. Like, we're gonna die, so
bro,
there's no point.
Finish this.
Damn, bro, I should have dropped my loot for
Jerry's.
Okay,
yeah, after this, I'm hold on, let me get this shit's loot. Can I get
Nate is gone. Nate's a goner.
No, you gotta arrest him.
Oh my god, bro.
Someone
right,
by me, please. There's someone right here. Someone right there. Someone right there. Watch out. Someone right there. Oh. Well, that's not our fault. That's your fault. Kaden, hey, Kaden, come down and get my loot. I got a golden tech and a golden scar. I mean, a purple scar. There you go. He's gonna finish. As long as you get the reboots, you're fine. Get our reboots. And I want my loot back. Go get Jace.
Really?
Come on, there's a jet over there. There's a jet over there.
Really? How?
Oh, yeah, get him, man.
The fuck is this?
You kidding me?
My aim's on it. Ass.
Really?
What is this here doing, bro? Hey, buddy.
Oh my god.
I'm taking that. There's more jits? Holy shit!
They're bombs.
He hit me with that? That's crazy.
I'm really about to cry.
To be honest, bro, you're being really fucking annoying. Just go play with TJ. God damn, bro. That nigga's so fucking loud, bro. It's getting on my fucking nerves.
Dude, that's my loot. That you're supposed to save.
He's gonna give me back my golden.
You can have the gold sack. I'm getting this purple star.
Oh, no. I'm getting the purple scar.
Nigga, see if you get the purple
star. Nigga, give me it.
Oh.
Yes, bro.
Yeah, I'll take both tacks.
Hell no, bro, just go fucking back. Just go. Jace, let me get the golden tack, please.
And I need this med kit. I'm lower than all.
And then he gets sniped, swear to god.
You're mad. Why are you mad? We gotta go play with CJ anyways.
Imagine him getting rebooted first. You got my reboot. Okay, well, you're gonna get a purple.
Getting
well, that's tough, and I don't care.
That's why you raped the little kid, bro.
Shut up, kid! I didn't even rape him, you freaking bum!
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Just be ready to run the fade, because you're honestly talking a lot of shit. I don't expect it to help you.
I swear to God, if you go to Vince, your teeth are gonna be in your throat. I don't care.
Yeah, okay, buddy.
Yo, okay, buddy, I'm gonna let your mom watch too.
Bro. I'm just getting on my nerves.
Why don't you go to bed, Gabriel?
I'm gonna go to bed tomorrow.
Can you just like...
And I'm not fighting him, bro. I'm gonna go to vets because I want to go to vets. And I'm gonna go play basketball there. I'm not fighting
him.
Go
away. Go to Fredly.
You go to Fredly.
He said go to Fredly.
Oh, that's not my park. My park is right next to my house.
Cool. I don't care.
Ooh, bro, I was about to say something so bad.
Go ahead, say it. Say it.
Just say it, bro.
For real, like...
I'll have your mom.
What'd you just say?
Well, I'm fighting.
What'd you just say? Alright, bro, I'm really about to fuck you up, bro. I'm really about to fuck you up, pussy. Don't fucking talk to my mom like that, bitch. You really about to get your ass beat, bro. Don't fucking talk to my mom like that, bitch. I'll knock the fuck out of you. I don't care if you're fucking tall, bro. I swear to God, I might lose, but at least I fight. Don't fucking talk about my mom like that, pussy. Yeah, now you're fucking quiet, fucking bitch.
Because I was just waiting for you to be done, so I can,
yeah,
like,
go ahead. Yeah, shut up. Shut up, bitch. No one loves you.
I swear to God, I would. I'm gonna knock your ass out, bro.
Don't fucking talk to my mom like that, you fucking bitch.
I don't care, bro. You've been talking for way too long.
Shut up, bitch. Shut up.
I don't care.
Shut up, bitch. Yeah, you better shut up.
And the weird thing is that you'll probably like it.
Bitch. Shut up, bitch. You fucking gay.
We're doing this tomorrow, by the way, because I have a packed weekend. I'm getting my braces on Friday, so we need it.
Damn, you're getting braces?
Packed weekend.
Kid, you're getting braces?
Saturday's Carter's birthday, yes.
I thought it was his birthday.
Shut up, no one's asking you. It's July 18th.
That's weird.
Because I was there for when he was born. Well, I wasn't there, bro.
It was the next day.
July 19th, I saw him.
We saw him July 18th.
I saw him July 19th. I didn't see him the first day he was born.
Did I say you did? I said that I saw him July 19th.
Oh, I thought you saw him. I thought you saw me.
You guys been in the same place for like 30 minutes.
Thank you. Hey, do you have sniper ammo or no?
Not even the cap, bro. That was the funniest thing I've ever said.
Do I have a sniper ammo? No. Literally have four.
It's okay.
Nate. Yeah, they're bummed. Where they at? They're at the house?
Not one.
Where they at?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Big bombs.
There's one right here, and then one right here.
If he didn't build that wall.
I thought you said you don't have any sniper ammo. You literally wasted three. No, that's three.
You only asked one bullet left.
Did I ask? No, I didn't, so shut the fuck up.
Gabriel's got some attitude, bro. Gabriel, bro, you better be ready to fight, and you better not pussy out this time, bro.
The funny thing is, I'll let you get a free hit, too. You don't want that free hit.
Bro, so much anger that I've built up because you talked about my... I can't wait to fuck you up.
I'd be surprised if you lifted your arm from your body. Stop trying.
Both of y'all, dude, I'm doing it right now, I can't even my game.
Well, that's tough for you, bud.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna laugh my ass off if I do.
Yeah, my face.
Shut up. No one's talking to you. Shut up. Damn.
Okay, that just insane.
Just don't say anything.
Nah, bro, I'm leaving. I'm sorry, boys.
Hey,
fuck off, motherfucker!
Get to my gas station.
Hopefully, just don't go here, bro.
Bro. Can you camp real quick?
Hold on, bro. Let me finish this game and then you can jump.
Alright.
Yeah, but I can actually be doing that. I can actually do that. Where's this bitch at?
So sad, man.
One time, a bitch said she wants some.
Oh shit, oh my god, man.
So okay, Gabriel.
Hello?
Hello. It's whatever.
If someone says something about my mom like that, it's whatever, bro. I don't take it to the heart like some people. Especially over the PlayStation, Mike.
What?
Who's sucking dick, yo?
No, that was my mic. But what do you want?
Oh my god, you're dead.
That's nice.
You get an A? Nay, what do you want?
I said, man, it's okay, don't take it to the heart.
I'm not taking it to the heart. My mic wasn't fucking working, so I had to take it out and put it back in. What the fuck do you want? What do you want?
Ew, chill out!
Bro, Jake, did you see him slime me midair?
No, he didn't.
Oh, I forgot the same trios are looking straight over now.
Probably gonna get off.
Good, let's go.
Go play with him. Damn.
Well, that's not here, bro.
Huh?
I'll leave.
No, I'm not gonna leave. I wanna leave because I'm fucking done hearing his bitch ass voice.
Hey, you better fight him, bro.
I'm not fighting him, bro.
What?
Dude, you're gonna let him talk shit about your mom, save her, and then you don't fight him.
I'm not fighting him. It's a waste of my time.
I'm gonna have to cut your ass again, bro. I told you I'm out there, pussy shit, and you're a pussy.
Fine, I'll fight him.
Okay, fine. No, don't. Don't do it.
No, I'll fight him.
No, don't do it, because you literally were just talking all that shit, and now you're saying you don't want to fight him. I'm not with that shit, bro. I'm not with that pussy shit.
Hopefully I don't have training tomorrow.
I just don't understand why he has to talk about my mom. That's the fucked up part.
Well, I don't know, but
like, hey, but it's not like I talk about. Ass, yeah, I am, bro. Because especially because he's talking about mom.
But you just said you don't want to fight him.
To be honest, I really don't. But
how do you think you're gonna beat his ass?
It also gets me mad that he's talking about my mom.
Okay, so fight him. This nigga's really about to bail out on the fight. He just said.
So I'm saying, bro, it's not even
fighting
him now. He just ruined my movie.
Shut up, bitch. No one's talking to you.
Can you shut up, peasant? You can shut up, pussy boy.
Go play with TJ.
Okay, but you're scared of TJ.
I really don't care. I don't even know TJ like that.
Because he doesn't want to know you.
I don't care. I don't want to know him either. Happy now? Damn.
Oh yes, that makes me super happy.
Okay, good. Fucking bitch.
Wait, say it a little bit.
I said fucking bitch. You heard me.
Says the one that was about to bail out on a fight.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch. Shut up, bitch.
Says the one that was about to bail out on a fight. Come on now.
Shut up, bro. Like, shut up. Like, no one. I'm tired of hearing your voice. Like, you're so annoying, bro.
Bro, my ears, bro. Chill out.
Sound like a fucking squeaker, you fucking pussy bitch.
Gabriel, yeah, I'm telling you right now, I'm recording all this, and you don't fight this nigga, bro.
I'm gonna fight him, bro. He's not gonna talk about my mom and let that shit slide. That is not happening.
I don't care, bro. I'm not even worth fighting him, bro. He's just gonna not even try. He's just gonna pull the vids and act like friends.
No, I ain't acting friends with that pussy boy. I'd rather fucking die than fucking not. Never mind.
That nigga said he'll rather die than be friends with you, bro.
That's good.
Yeah, it is good.
Oh, we're just not gonna talk about how the rest is good.
Shut up, please.
Bitch! Oh yeah.
Oh my god, it's so funny when Gabriel's mad because I just can't take him serious at all.
Oh my god, it's so funny when you don't know how to shut your fucking trap.
Okay. Hey, Caden.
See, I love. No, listen. I love how fucking Nate was talking shit. No, listen.
Let Gabriel talk.
I love how fucking Nate was like talking to me shit, and he was like fucking yelling at me. But now that I'm talking back, he's like all fucking quiet.
I'm quiet. You're talking way too much. I can't even speak.
Okay, go ahead and speak, bitch. Go ahead. Exactly.
No, go ahead, bitch.
Go ahead.
Since you said to the boy, shut up, bitch.
I didn't rape a boy, bitch. So shut the fuck up.
Says Adam for 63. Come on. He's trying to kill me. Please.
Nate's right there. He's not gonna die.
Come here, Nate. Just rush me.
Cause I'm a goat, bro.
Surprisingly.
Gabriel, asshole.
Nate. Jace is dead. Caden's dead again.
Caden, what the fuck?
Oh, he's gone. He's finished. Damn,
why?
Jace died.
Bro, that's why he's about to die, bro. What a gay faggot. Can you get my loot and can you save me my green sack?
Yeah, I guess who's dead, Gabriel?
Green sack. Hey, give me my green sack and my green arrow.
Ugh.
And my ammo too, dude.
Damn, your girl's so fine, but our breath is like, whoa. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Whoa. It's like fucking
I'm going out with these niggas and these bitches, bro.
Damn, he just fucking killed the whole trio.
Give me hella sick, she go hella bitch. Suck another double C and hella bitch. Suck another double C and hella bitch. Oh, come to with the stick, I'm about to fuck your bitch.
Jason, if you get sniped, I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
Jason, res me, bro, goddamn! Come on, I don't know Zan.
Lil Zan.
Hello.
Oh, I won!
Baby! It's a triple!
It's a triple double. Why you should get those in my basketball game?
Bro, what the fuck?
Dude, this is fucking Kaden.
I miss his game.
Shut up,
Gabe. Nah, shut up, bitch. No one's talking to you. It's a Kaden, Jace, and Gabriel conversation. Not a Nate conversation. So you can shut up.
Gabriel. They don't like you.
Cool, I really don't care. I really don't.
When moms don't like you, that's a problem.
Okay,
cool.
I really hope you die, bro.
Right when he says that, I die.
God damn, dude.
Because they snipe me. Problem?
Dude, I swear to God, bro.
If you fucking die. Ugh. Someone come and revive me, except for bitch ass Nate. No! Chat! Get me! Fuck! No! He's gonna revive till one and then he's gonna dip. Wow, he actually revived. Yeah, thank God.
Not even.
Thank you for reviving me.
No, I'm just being quiet so he can talk and then wait till he gets to the park and see and understand what's gonna happen. Damn, you guys are fine, but I just want to see what they're gonna say.
You're like barely in any respect right now, but you'll lose all of that shit, bro.
Whoa, someone, is that a marauder? I'm probably gonna get off of this match.
Every time you die, I got one shot, I'm a go. I'm going out with these niggas and these bitches, though.
People up here, let's rush on, come on.
I hope my mom can take me to vest tomorrow. If she doesn't, I'm gonna be pissed.
Now he's gonna fake his mom not being able to take me.
Nope, I'm gonna try.
I know how you are, Gabriel.
Nope, you'll see.
Is anybody lying? No, bro.
If anybody's staying in bed, I'm not fighting him.
What'd you say? Well, yeah, my mom and dad. My mom and someone else is gonna be there. So we could go ahead and take this somewhere else, like in the back of the little pavilion thing. Yes, there is a fucking playground. I can go play to the playground.
There is no playground. Not anymore. I mean the playground site, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, wait, I can say I'm gonna go to the bathroom, which is by the football field. Oh my god, and then I could fucking fight him there. Damn. It's not that. I'm not even a snitch, but it's not that hard, really. Oh my god,
you're not
it's
a snitch.
Fucking
you're not a snitch. That's the biggest lie I've ever heard you say.
I never said I was a snitch, bitch.
Alright, you keep saying all this, but when it comes down to the fight, you're not gonna win.
Yeah, okay, buddy.
And you're probably gonna back down like every other time that's happened.
You better pray tonight that you win. Obviously, because that's your fucking dog.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. A couple inches on you.
Muscle-wise. Also.
You don't have muscle. You just have fat that goes up to your weight.
God damn!
That goes up to your.
This is the guy that can barely run down the court of basketball.
I
Junior
can.
Carried your
I
whole
can.
Season.
Okay,
I don't want to hear
you, boss. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Literally, Junior told me if I was on his basketball team, he'd be feeding the ball. Literally.
Cool.
He said you're the worst one on the team.
Cool, I don't care.
And that's a part of my Isaiah.
Shut the fuck up! Like, goddamn. Finally, you're shut your fucking big ass trap.
Goddamn.
Yeah, that nigga's quiet now that fucking that I'm starting to say shit.
Oh,
my
God.
You're
just
gonna
shut
We gotta go to a freaking circle. Oh, but we're
such
about to play some
bitches.
Like,
go eat a taco.
Shut up, bitch. Go eat a fucking burrito, you fat fuck.
I have one on the airplane.
Okay. At least I'm trying to lose weight.
Yeah, so am I, bitch.
Hang on. How are you trying to lose weight?
I
you
am.
You think running down the basketball court barely is going to lose weight?
No, but I'm not doing that.
Bro, fix your internet, bro.
Shut up, bitch. Fix your fucking life.
My life is fixed.
No, it's not. It's fucking broken.
Okay, that's
God damn that nigga. That nigga is fucking talking big game.
Alright. Shut up. Wow, he actually did something for his life.
I'm literally carrying the squad.
Cool. No one cares. To be honest, no one cares.
Obviously, like,
I'm even surprised you're fucking caring, because you fucking suck at this game. The only game you're good at is fucking 2K.
Finally.
Kaden, what the f-
Wait, Kaden, whoa. Why would you go back there? I mean...
Damn, bro, you fucking, what is it called? Fucking,
Why is the purple hurting my eyes so much? Jesus.
Oh my god, bro. I had fucking ammo, bro, this kid would be fucking fucked. Bitch, don't fucking do it, you fucking bitch. Bye bye. What happened?
Hello.
KK, I come to you.
Get the fuck away from me right now. Get the fuck away. Oh shit.
Okay,
I'm just gonna
aim sucks, you trash.
Nah, but don't worry about it. Oh, he's preparing for takeoff.
Oh shit.
He's gonna give me a great pistol. Told you.
I can use my CDs.
Now do you have a launch pad?
Nope. Dude, I'm about to die, bro. I am stuck. I know that.
No, don't double ramp it then. Just go up.
Oh, you all are dead.
But you only got my reboot and stuff.
Okay, go up there. You have to.
Okay, I'm about to say. If you don't go up there, King.
Nate, what time do you want to go to vets?
You say 2 again?
No, hold on. What time do you want to go to vets?
I don't know yet.
Oh my god, bro. I hate when people do that. Alright, I'll let you know, Ma. Kaden, did you die?
No, you're really fucked up.
Do you see me in front of your screen?
No, I'm not. Wait, because
I'm not. Get your fucking
the launch
pad and then go
to
this.
This is the best gun in the game. Oh hell no, bro! Fucking dead.
Kaden, you're the fun.
Kaden, hide in that little building, okay?
Okay, come on, bitch. I know I'm killing this kid. The fuck is on his waist, bro? She got a pretty waist, pretty face. She a dinner plate, head ass boy.
Oh, come behind you.
Alright, I'm getting off.
Finally.
Oh, shut up, bitch.
Hey,
pussy ass nigga, let me know when you're gonna go to vet so I can pull up and beat your fucking ass, you fucking faggot.